there, how's it going? My name is Lauren Patton, and I'm making a little video here for Geffen Stay House, which I'm super stoked about. For those of you who don't know, my current job is starring in Jagged Little Pill on Broadway. But I did make my start at Geffen Playhouse. I was an actor there, but I also assistant directed a few shows, I guess several years ago now. So I'm so happy to be able to reach out and connect with our dear Geffen supporters while we're going through this time, and sing you a couple of songs from the house I'm staying at right now. So, one that I've been playing a lot that I'm gonna play for you is from our show, Jagged Little Pill, but it's one that I don't get to sing, and it's ironic, one of Alanis's most famous songs. So I figured since I don't get to sing it, I'll learn it on guitar, and it's been fun to stay connected to the show through the music, even as we wait out the coronavirus pandemic and stay shut down for our safety. So here goes, this is ironic.
An old man turned 98. He won the lottery and died the next day. It's a black fly in your Chardonnay. It's a death row pardon, 2 minutes too late. And isn't it ironic, don't you think? It's like rain on your wedding day. It's a free ride when you've already paid. It's a good advice I'd suggest it and take. And who'd have thought it figures just to play it safe, I'm afraid to fly. He backed his suitcase and kissed his kids goodbye. He waited his whole damn life to take that flight. And as the plane crashed down, he thought, well, isn't this nice? Isn't it ironic? Sneaking up on you when you think everything's okay, everything's going right. Yeah, well, life is a funny way of helping you out when you think everything's going wrong and everything blows up in your face. A traffic jam when you're already late. No smoke inside on your cigarette break. It's like 10,000 spoons when all you need is a knife. It's like meeting the guy of my dreams and then meeting his beautiful wife. And isn't it ironic, don't you think? A little too ironic. Yeah, I really do think. It's like rain on your wedding day. It's a free ride when you've already paid. It's a good advice that you just said and take. And who would have thought it figures? Sneaking up on you. Yeah, well, life is a funny, funny way of helping you out, helping you.